change.
Here we go.
Right there.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
For those with SLRs, burst mode is what I would recommend here, because you can get 8 or 10 shots in a second.
There you go.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, that is the young one.
Yeah.
That's the boring whale.
Yeah, that's cool.
We drove away from.
Well, you know, but it wasn't doing this when we were here before.
No, we were eating.
They were just resting.
Now they're,
oh, I'm too tired from preaching. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Anybody got a good camera?
It is jumping out of the water.
That, video,
that is
SLRs.
Cool.
Yeah.
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 He's having fun.
Yeah.
Let's see one of those full body ones again now.
Battery.
Yeah.
Here, you can take mine. You just, if you
want to
take.
You can drive, like, laying down. That's a partial breach, just kind of a
back flap. Here, press video. No. How do you turn it back?
I'm not sure.
How do you turn it back?
Whale tail out there at 8 o'clock.
Yeah,
you can hear
them. Ooh, good one.
Did you
hear that?
Yeah, nice. That's a real thing right there.
Humpback whale that size probably weighs about 35 or 40,000 pounds.
But
the adults weigh 75 to 80,000 pounds.
Ooh.
Wow.
That's the mother.
Is it off?
The mother, okay. I wonder
if she's making it. Wow. Waving hello is a flipper. Humpback whales are not the biggest whales, but they have the longest flippers of any whale, about 13 to 14 feet long.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was...
No, that's fine.
That's how he is. He just wears them until they're, like, done. And it was like, oh. He would fight over the few ones that I picked out. So it was like, okay, pick out your own. So I took him shopping for a couple of the few that happened with them. And then, yeah.
Woo!
He's having fun, huh?
No. You can share. You have the choice.
don't have them this close to shore. But the reality is it's not easy to do.
Yeah, that's
point to the whale there, buddy. In the orange. Game. Oh, it's going well. Yes. All right, what are you doing? Yeah, well, we're outside Tenny. Well, right now. Yeah, there's one here. He's jumping around. Oh, yeah, we'll have a little dock party. Oh! Hey, I'm going to hang up and video this. Bye. Can you drive this up? Yeah. Oh, he's on a sailboat. Oh, that was a beautiful photo.
He's never had one reach
all the times he's been out here.
You hit the right. You can take a photograph here on this trip.
Show me, Daddy.
go right together, side by side.
These are
still
whales.
No, there's no whales out here.
Whales.
Missed it. Doing the backstroke.
Yeah.
You want to learn to talk like a whale?
I can talk like a whale.
I need to do a barrel roll. Been the mother. Just did that.
Just did what?
Reached up, sure. Landed on her back.
That's
lovely. Took a cover shot right there, baby.
Did you get it?
I got it on video. Cover of the subsea tube website. There. Anybody got a camera? Yeah, Kyla has an SLR up front.
This
gentleman's taking video.
How you can jump with that much
weight.
No.
Get up shaking, Joe.
You can talk to me. Now, what?
Guys, the whale's jumping over here. Go to the rail.
Yeah, you guys are missing the show.
This is the best show of the entire year. You're over here playing with a toy. A lot of time to play with the toy.
See if the whales want to play with the toy.
Well, the book on marine mammals of the world says that humpbacks are known for their acrobatic behaviors, including breaching, lobtailing, and flipper slapping. The purpose of these behaviors is not always clear, but they all have different functions depending on the social or behavioral context. There's some great photos in this book, especially at the bottoms of the whales' tails showing the variation. We'll look at that later on, but I'm just looking up the reasons for breaching. And really, it's not clear. Scientists don't know. There's different theories.
Yes.
Hypotheses and ideas, but you can't ask them, and there really aren't any good scientific ways to test. There we go. It's exciting to watch.
I think
it's kind of having fun. Glad to be alive.
Yeah.
Maybe it's sort of like a young bird testing out his wings. You mean I can jump out of the water? Well then, woohoo!
That's what I think. Yeah. If I can do it for my mom.
Here, Mom, look at this.
Look what I can do.
Watch me.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Another one showed up.
These whales don't breach that often, and to breach over and over like this, you know, we've only seen this a few times in all the years we've done this, so you're seeing something that's, not rare, but not very common either.
Hmm?
He's high on trampoline.
I mean, do you have a fish on
the coastal?
Yeah, we can see whales about 75 to 80%. There are definitely days where we drive around and there's nothing. On the other hand, about 3 or 4 weeks ago, we drove around for 3 hours and found nothing. Then we found blue whales on the way in. So we told everybody, if you're not in a hurry to get in, we're going to spend some time with the whales. We're like, yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, right.
That was a 4.5 hour trip that day. But usually we try to keep it to about 3 to 3.5 hours.
I know.
Yeah, because it seems like this is my biggest
fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't go too far. I could have a few cayucas tomorrow, but more betas, Spoon's Cove. Spoon's Cove to Point Pichon. There it goes again. Close to us here.
Did you do it?
Oh, yeah.
And then I did it by myself.